Being dazzled, he's got through his good win the other day very well, and been tricking over lovely. He's likely to go to Cranbourne on Saturday night. There's a 58,000 there, which he's still eligible for, and that'll be a nice race for him. So he'll probably head down there on Saturday, and once again, we're sure we'll get a great run out of him.